Welcome back.
It
might seem just as strange to all of you, but I'm just as powerful as gods.
Yep.
She kept talking.
Yeah, sorry. We
Cousin's
pause
like,
it.
Oh, cliffhanger.
Look, I wanted to be exciting and leave it at what seemed to be a proper place. We already ran long, but I thought that we could pause in between. But no, the cutscene just kept going.
She chose us.
Ah, that's nice. There's five people.
Take too long to say a single sentence.
Yeah, they're not working. Very special, just like you.
It's slightly different.
What's the noise?
Yeah, it's a bit... Well, we have to take a small break. And we're back.
We're back, everybody.
We had some things that we weren't done with quite yet.
Yeah, sorry, we had to handle some shit. 2 out of Dan left the building, so I was say, but 0 out of Dan forgot how to do it. There's 5 people, where are they?
I choose that.
Okay.
Chickens?
Probably.
Foreigners, get them out of America.
Parasites.
That's
what I call them.
That's interesting.
They don't know each other, but they're destined. Why do you keep your eyes open because you know a god?
I don't have a rapier, though.
Don't worry, I'll get you. You might even pretend they are your friends. Alright, there we go. God, this bed is just slipping. Slipping away.
I want to hurt you, Susan. The question is, do you want to get hurt?
Am I an undead assassin now?
Yes.
That's what I'm getting from this.
Never want to
undead assassin time.
Plus 5 mates.
Yeah.
They don't know. You understand what it means? No, you old coot.
No, I don't. Just say it.
My hunter. Sending punishment for their sins.
Oh, Jiminy.
You are becoming a phantom of justice. You are a dark knight, a tool of destruction, a dark angel. I was close. Walking through a river of blood.
Bad man.
You will know. Never tell someone that. They're just asking for innocent deaths. Those deceitful bastards. I'm Granny Death. I want to go back. already kind of said that.
Yeah. I'm a failure, why did you choose me?
Yeah, I'm going with that.
Your hair looks like mine.
We look somewhat similar, like in bone structure and general kind of body type and height as well. So, whatever. Get back here.
Dust ending.
Oh my god, no. Most days it's enough to struggle to crawl out of bed. Let alone murder 5 people.
Yeah. And then crawl out of bed.
I know, right? So, what did I say?
That's because you keep sanding all the points.
I just wanna disappear.
You are dead.
Great.
But being dead isn't great.
And I hate everyone else because they know how to be happy.
Oh, fuck.
The live.
Oh, damn, yo. He's got some aggression.
So pitiful, they make me ashamed to be alive.
Damn, yo.
She has strong opinions of just people.
Dude.
I don't want them. There's nobody there for me.
Especially not arbitrary, Cameron.
I know, right? He's the worst.
You suck.
Alone.
Damn, Susan. You're so mean.
Susan is like hardcore
arbitrary. Cameron.
I just want to get him. She apparently thinks that there's no one in the entire realm of the living.
Probably. It's just irrelevant.
Oh man. Think of it as gardening. If there were weeds amongst the flowers, you'd pull them out, wouldn't you? Gardening type, but I see your point.
I'm glad she had to make that point.
Yeah. Remember this. We're not there only.
But this dialogue is a victim of us.
Yeah.
The opposite way.
We're the victim of the dialogue.
Yes.
Yes. If you don't stop, then the killing will continue. Innocent people will die.
I want to do that.
Yeah, I do too.
Moita people. For money. I mean,
money.
Something.
You.
I don't know what it was.
Jabber the police, not someone like me. Indeed, you're weak. Immortality, the exact opposite of what she wanted. God damn it.
Well,
you cannot die, Susan. You will always enjoy life, no matter what happens to you.
Terrible.
Last thing I want.
It really is.
Yeah.
I'm late at death, I do what I want.
As long as they are alive, you...
You can't tell these saggy tits what to do.
Damn. The black man, or this or... I'm going to I'm doing it for your own good. You don't know me. You are in no position to bargain with me.
You move so much when you talk.
She does. She just kind of... smash your head. Do you believe me now?
It's eating your face, Susan.
Your head is gone. Could that happen in a dream?
Yeah.
Next time.